BricsCAD has quite a lot of commands that don't appear on the menu, ribbon, or toolbars. If you don't know about these, then you're missing out on features. In this video, we'll show you how to find these commands and then highlight a couple that you might find useful. So BricsCAD has commands that aren't available from the menu. How then are we going to find them? Well, let's introduce our first secret command called commands. This will allow us to see all the commands available. As it's not available from the menu, we'll have to type it in at the command line. Listing the internal commands first, you see that each command name is repeated twice. The internal name is shown first, followed by the translated name. In my case, I'm using the English version of BricsCAD, so both names are the same. Repeating commands again, we can list the external commands. External commands can come from BricsCAD modules, Lisp, and third-party applications. So now we know how to list all available commands, let's try some out. I'm going to try one called ai_circ_tan. Again, because it's not available from the menu, we'll have to type it in at the command line. As this command is new to us, we can check to see whether there is any information on it in help. And there is. This command will draw a circle based on tangency. Finally, let's try TxtExp. Looking in help, I can see that this will allow me to explode text polylines. Having done this, I'm now free to incorporate the text into my model. So there you have it. Use commands to unlock secret commands in BricsCAD and third-party applications.
Download the free trial version of BricsCAD at www.bricsys.com and check it out for yourself.